Is dead following a double shooting in Hot Springs. Police found 25-year-old Trey Devon Manning dead yesterday at the Indiandale Apartments. Another person was seriously injured and taken to the hospital. So far, no one has been arrested in this incident.